When he was introduced to ACN. Today has been a member of the President's Club and among the top 25 regional directors for both customer and team trainer production for the entire year of 2013. Please help us promote to the position of Regional Vice President, Daniel Dimitrov.
Marketing, no promotions. I used to make $6 an hour, valeting cars. No business contacts, guys, nothing. But I had a burning desire to change my life. I mean, I couldn't even use spell check, because if you spell check, you have to be kind of close to the word. And I definitely didn't have $4.99. I applied for my first credit card. Thank God that they approved me. It was the lowest limit, $500. Thank God the co-founders made it only $4.99. Break any records. In the first two months, I shared the business with probably about 50 people. Nobody got started with me, guys. Not one person wanted to join my team. My parents told me I was crazy. Everyone said that I was in a scam, in a pyramid. I was going to go to jail. They said, "Dan, you're talking about residual income. You can't even spell residual." But I was determined to make ACN work for me and prove every single person wrong. And let me tell you, it took me 15 months just to get to UTT, but I never stopped believing in myself. I had no success for several years, and at the time, my entire upline support, they all quit. They all left ACN for a better opportunity where the grass was greener, and they asked me to join them. And at the time, what I told them was good luck, but the grass is greener where you water it. And I told them ACN is my home and I don't follow quitters. I was looking for one reason to stay, stay in the game, to keep going. And that was my family, that was my why. And at the time, my parents went through a divorce, and my dad had to move out of the house, which was very tough because he had nowhere to go. And he asked me to actually just drive him to his job, where he was going to sleep in the office under his desk. Dropping him off and driving home, I was crying so much I couldn't even see the road, and that became a breakthrough moment in my life, because I made a decision on the ride home that I was never going to be in a position where I couldn't help my family ever again. And I made a decision to refocus and take my efforts back into ACN, and I made a decision to take it all the way to the top. And what I can tell you is, I made a decision to talk to a lot of people. I made a decision to go phase one. I made a decision to do whatever number of phone calls, whatever number of meetings I had to do, because I did not want my dad sleeping on the floor. And let me tell you, I got kicked out of the mall. I got banned from 2 Starbucks because I was talking to everybody about ACN. Obsession, and every single night I went to sleep, I was thinking about it. Every morning I woke up, I was thinking about it. And I decided to become coachable. I decided to follow the ACN system. I decided to never miss an international convention. It doesn't matter if I was broke, it doesn't matter if I didn't have money, it didn't matter if I had to sleep with 8 people in the room. I made a decision that I was going to do whatever I had to do. I went over and over and over and over to events by myself. but I was dreaming big, and I knew one day it was going to happen for me. And let me tell you what happened. You know, I decided to really get better, because I knew that the only way that I was going to have success if I got better. I decided to get and read every single book that I could get my hands on. I decided to turn my car into a ACN University on wheels, listening to tapes and CDs, listening over and over and over, Les Brown, listening to Greg Provenzano, listening to George Zalicki and all the top leaders over and over and over until it became a part of me. And I started to grow. And because I started to grow, my business started to grow. And I started to see some success. And let me tell you guys what. I was so excited, I was growing, and my business started to explode because it was coming from the inside out. I decided to stop living my life from the outside in, but live from the inside out. And one thing I can tell you is, all my friends that told me that I can't spell residual, guess what? They were right. It's inspiring, helping, and empowering others to go through what they have to go through, because you know that it's possible that you can live your dream. And let me just leave you guys, you know, I just want to leave you guys with my final note and advice for each and every one of you. If being who you are can get you what you want, you would already have it. If you want something you've never had, you need to become somebody that you've never been. Thank you. God bless.